I'm just a dirty white boy. What? Gotta switch up my outfit for the new day, you know what I'm saying? Swag. Oh, swag. Swag out. Oh my god. I totally forgot I bought that shit. I'm swagged the fuck out right now. Pants, jeans. Oh, you better watch out. I mean, Bennett. Are you sure? Yes, fucker. Yeah. What's your shit? Yo, Nick. Thank you. excellent driver. I'm a tame. Someone chasing me? Really? That's cute. Aw, Griever. We got a crush on me, bro? You've been chasing me for like an hour. That's cute. I don't roll that way though. Just letting you know. Just letting you know right now. But I, you know, I'm quite flattered. Quite flattered. Hit the block and sell drugs. That's exactly how it was. Take the codeine and the Sprite, and then I pour me up a cup. Last night we made a movie. I'ma tell you how it was. What up? What it do? What it? Do Nick. Oh shit. Yo 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 yo. I was playing that free game Sound and Shapes. Yeah, how was that? Did you see the new free games? What it do? Did you see the new free games? Yeah, that game's cool. It's like a game you can just sit and relax to. I was getting sidetracked, and then I saw the alerts because I turned the alerts off on my PlayStation 4, but not on my phone. Because I had some kid like inviting me to a party like every 10 seconds the other day. And that shit can get annoying. You know what I mean? Like, if I don't accept the first three, don't send me 10 more. Know what I'm saying? I don't know, what happened? Where'd he go? No shit. Gotta get him in there quick. Oh, he went back to the regular game. Electrolyte. He must drink a lot of Gatorade. Electrolyte, do you drink a lot of Gatorade? You're level 233, holy shit. Aw, he left. Why is it when I talk to people they want to leave? Why is that? I wasn't insulting him at all. I wasn't being mean to him. Dude, so I have $1 million.
You got what?
I have $1 million in this game.
Oh, yeah.
What am I gonna buy? What should I buy with $1 million? Yeah. That's what I should probably do. I should probably save up my money. Last night we made a movie, I'ma tell you how it was. I wanna see if I can download that song. I mean, you know, buy the song.
You could do it.
Christy Louise up in here, or Kirsty, Louise. How you doing? How you like my sweater? You like my sweater? I like your pants, Kirsty. What do they say? Kraposh? Swagging it out, man. Alright, so what mission is this? Is this the last one? So you're gonna show us how to do it, Kirsty? It's Kirsty, right? Kirsty? You're drunk?
Huh?
Did you just say you're drunk?
No, I said you
don't. Oh, I gotcha. Nick, are you drunk? Okay. Well, because usually, you know, you're... Oh, wait, you're waiting on me. God damn it. I'm clicking ready to play. What the fuck? Oh, there we go. Sorry for keeping you guys waiting. I was going to say, though, usually, you drink so much that you kill yourself. I was wondering if there's anything you'd like to discuss with the party. Is everything alright, man? Just one of those nights the other night? Ooh, where's my car? Nice car.
There was a warrant out on him, and he goes full permit, like stealing food from trash cans, talking to the trees, jerking it with squirrels type permit. I mean,
I hate when this guy talks. It's so annoying.
And don't even change their goal. Okay,
he just needs to shut up.
Plans. So, it would appear that some of Avi's paranoia might have been somewhat justified. Our call got picked up, they came after him, and he ran. Now he's holding
up. Oh, this is the Sea Shark mission. That was a good 360, I liked it. I'm an excellent driver. You saw me, right? I'm one of the best drivers ever. See, I'd be taking out those cones right now just because of the way they're looking at us. Dude, so I really haven't slept for, like, a very long time. You just did a kickflip. You knocked me out, man.
It's the island. It's only a matter of time before he doesn't push Cassidy the nut job.
So what should I get with my $1 million? Any ideas? What do you think I should buy? What do you think I should buy, Kirstie?
You know what would be nice? If the people who can do difficult
things
aren't difficult people.
Yeah.
That's awesome. I ever worked with these people. They're the best crew. Couldn't stop a line.
Hey, man, whatever you... Alright, that's cool. Just don't throw money at Fufu, remember. Fufu's my girl, dude. What was that?
Not much. I just want to be someone who can shut up, follow orders, and do a job really well. Is that too much to ask? Describe humanity and its imperfections.
Are you streaming right now?
We can download a patch for them.
Oh, shit.
Anyway, find their problems. She won't name me. He stole my homework. Daddy doesn't love me. But really, it's all the same. Yeah. Well, how's your sea shark trip? Enjoying yourselves? Any real sharks out there? Be an unfortunate way for this to end.
That's me. How's it going? I'm getting both views. Oh, Nick, this is that song right here. You feel like dying? Oh. Outlaw, where'd you go?
Understand. You might not want to let him know you're there till you've got it in hand. Oh yeah, and you're gonna need a boat to get him off the island. But I'm guessing the cops won't need theirs when you're done with them.
Alright, team, we got this. Got this, team. Alright, everyone watch my back. Everyone watch my back, I'm going in. Good call, good call. And P's and Q's. Gotta have the P's and Q's. Where are they spawning from? I wish I could just appear out of nowhere like that. Alright, I'm not going in first. Oh my god. Outlaw, when are you gonna buy me that shirt, dude? I want that shirt. Maybe later, Beast Anthony, if you're lucky. If you're lucky, maybe. The night is still young.
Let's get out of here.
Dude, we're gonna get this the first shot. First shot, man. I ain't worried about none. I don't worry about none. I don't worry about none. Are you in a crew, Kirsty?
I don't like it! No, no, no!
Immediately! I'll still send you a bite to the Cools crew. I'll send you an invite. You know what it's called? It's called DERP. It stands for doing everything right, playa.
Now they're after you too. They're after all of us. We should go to the hill.
Oh shit, I just got shot at. Man, we're just trying to enjoy a nice stroll on the river, and this helicopter's messing up everything. I'm fishing another rider. Outlaw, you're a go-getter, bro. So do you like rap, Kirsty? Do you like rap? Okay. That's good. Do you like country? Good. Alright, good. I wasn't worried for a second. Stand country music. Like, why do they intentionally do that whole accent when they sing? Like, you know they don't talk like that. It's all intentional.
I haven't spent this long.
Uncle Cracker, he's lame. He's, yeah. Uncle Cracker's a disgrace. Please don't judge us Americans based on Uncle Cracker. Okay, good.
You gotta drop the heat before you meet Paige.
Yeah. What song does Uncle Cracker even sing? Like, yeah.
I was ruining the bush, not exposing myself.
Yeah, it'd be great if he just. You like my sweater, Nick? The cops are all gone? That's what I'm talking about.
I see. I built their receivers. You can hear me now, can't you, you fucking jackass? I take road juice and trash juice over IAA mind control drugs any day, I would.
What are you doing, Ella? Looks like he's been on some major drugs or something.
Well, I don't have the Pacific Standard Frequency here. I don't have my tools.
Ain't that convenient? I've got some tools. Come on. Let's throw me you back at your place. And don't worry, the transponder will be ready for the job.
I'm ranked 64. Damn. Well, I'm gonna catch up. I got a lot of catching up to do. Probably, yeah. Probably 266. Let's see if they all spawn us in the same room where they do that stupid shit. Oh yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, break it down, Nick. Hold up. Damn. Alright. What's next on the agenda? Alright, you see this guy right here? I don't appreciate him much. Where are you going? I forget which one was after the one we just did. Ooh. This is that jam right here. Nick, you're drunk. Excuse me, it won't, you're too drunk. Damn. I remember when Grand Theft Auto would let you drive drunk. Oh, it's that jam right here. Oh, we got some dude in a tank. We can't have that. We can't allow that. Tanks are so soft. Come on now. Alright, I'm an excellent driver, don't worry. Come from. That thing just See, the bridge needs to look both ways when it crosses the road, you know? We so high up a echelon. Get off my road. Notice how T.I. never pronounces the last letter in his words. He's like, I'm the man. T.I. never pronounces the last letter in his words. It's that Atlantis slang. Don't get me start. Oh, here we go. Alright guys, I'm gonna join this heist real quick by Big Kahuna. Hopefully, the car doesn't kill you guys. Jet fire, what it do, bro? What it do? Did you watch Tough Enough tonight, Jetfire? Check out my new sweater. Swagged out, isn't it? Oh my god. Swag juice all over the place.
Yes, you're doing good. Just three more little tasks to perform. We should be good to go. First, we're going to need some hacking equipment, the kind that nobody makes anymore.
Oh, this one. Remember, there's people on the roofs. Rob it from someone who won't. Remember that. It's gone missing.
Bank robbers. These guys. Now they've set up a warehouse behind Vinewood Boulevard. Maybe they're getting some of the same ideas we are. Now I recommend that you get the same van they have and switch out the equipment. And that way, when you make the run, they'll go chasing after their own van, and one of you can get away clean with the equipment. And at the same time, we need these thermal charges for the first vault door. Now, Meriwether, whom I understand you're very, very well acquainted, has a regular contract to carry explosives across the city for their mining company. You will attack the convoy and Calafia Bridge, take the charges, and then ship it. Lastly, we're going to need some bikes.
So Jetfire, really Kirstie's really playing with us.
And I have sourced some very, very.
She's holding it down with the crew.
Currently being borrowed from the manufacturer by the
people. How'd I get that shit on my jeans? Did you see that? Man, that's not cool. Smash my jeans up.
Well, you know, all the corners of the country are still living in the past anyway. Get all that done, and be good to go. Okay, bye.
That's right. Dead. Which, gotta swag it out. Right, let's do this. What? Nick left. What just went down? GTA, I tell you, man. GTA is like a waiting simulator. You could just like sit in front of your TV, do absolutely nothing, and it'd be like playing Grand Theft Auto. You know what I'm saying? What happened? Nick quit? There's my car. So Jetfire Paige was looking exquisite tonight, wasn't she? Yes, that's what's up. And work.
Welcome.
It's time to buy a new outfit. You know, when you make that money, man, when you make that money, you gotta buy yourself a new outfit. That's what it's all about. Yeah, man, I'm making that money. Word. I don't want no polo shirts, man. Yo. What? Word. Oh, look at that thing. Where'd the crew go, man? No one's inviting me to a heist. Are they getting money without me? Oh yeah, I was checking that out too on IGN. Looks pretty cool. It's gonna be lame CM Punk's not gonna be in it. Know what I'm saying? Oh, swag. Swag, bro. Swag.
Make sure you come back.
True that, true that. That is true. Yeah. Thank you. I don't even know. These $1,000 pair of jeans, you don't even know. Got a bitch with me right now, you don't even know. Came up from the bottom, you don't even know. Got a bitch who speaks no English, you don't even know it. It's all good. Up your game. What's up, up your game? I hope so, man. I hope you don't dip out on us, bro. A lot of people been dipping out on us lately. We don't appreciate that. Better up your game, brah. Brah. I don't think he likes me. Is it that I just come off too mean? Is that what it is? Is that what it is, Ella?
I don't think that's
true. Alright, cool. I just want to make sure. I don't want to come off too mean. Hey, up your game. You like my jeans, bro? You like my zebra? You like my zebra jeans? Yeah. You know. That's how we do it around these parts. You're scared. Oh, where's my, I'm Ryman. Oh, God. Where should I take my armored vehicle? Now, we're taking it. What happened? Where's your friends at, Jeff Byer? Gotta get him, gotta invite him to the stream, bruh. This is that new Bugatti right here, man. I woke up in a new Bugatti. Chip. Turn up. Oh, look at that excellent parking job. Holy shit, dude. Excellent parking job. What song's that? Oh, that is that song right there. Don't go there, Jetfire. You're the most popular dude ever. What happened?
Okay, now take out the competition. The crew in the alley's gotta go before you swap across the equipment. They can't know which van the box is in.
Give it to me, baby. Yeah.
Yeah.
So we should get this first try, dude. First try. Cause I don't know about you, but I'm gonna up my game. I'm gonna take my game Viagra right quick and up it up. You know what I'm saying? My game Viagra and get my game Viagra on. Jetfire, you can't hear the music in the stream, can you? That's lame how they can't hear the music when you stream this. I guess for copyright issues or whatever. That's so dumb. My spirits was on. Aww. Why, thank you. Damn, up your game, man. You don't fuck around. You're all about that Benny. You're all about that Benny. That's business. Up your game, Benny. He should know. It's business. It's okay. So up your game, would you like to drive?
Okay, now one of you is taking our van and bringing it to Paige. The rest of you are waiting in the alley to take anyone who shows up on a wild
horse chase. Yep, you're going back. Shit, there's a guy in front of you, bro.
we made it.
Nice. Yeah. Oh, who's got that bronze? Up your game with that platinum, boy. Shit, dude. You don't fuck around in this game, huh? You gonna accompany us on the next heist mission? Up your game? You gonna assist us with your gameness? Why are you going in casual mode, dude? We're not gonna kill you. Come on, we don't roll like that. We don't roll like that, bro. Come on, dude. We just did a mission together. We just bonded, dude. We ain't gonna kill you. We don't roll like that, dude. Come on now. I don't need to be in casual. Yeah. How you like my jeans, bruh? You like them? Oh, that's what's up. That's what's up. Alright. Doom, doom, doom. Where my car at? Oh dang, that was quick. That was 0 to 100, boy, real quick. Real quick. Oh yeah. You got me sipping on my swag juice. My swag juice. Oh, God. Hear Lester talk for 5 hours.
For the charges. Head out to Galafia Bridge and I'll come back with a POA.
Hello. Oh, hell nah. Oh, hell nah. Eight doobies to the face, fuck that. In the case, fuck that. Two pills and a halfway, fuck that. Depends on everyone else. Oh god, oh, what am I doing? Oh no, my car, don't get no. My car is destroyed. Motherfucker. This isn't good.
Mutual. How can I be of service? I'll do my best.
Better do your best. Alright, don't worry guys, I'm almost there. Alright, that sounds good. Lemon pepper, no sweet and sour. I earn so much money, I could buy a bitch. I like all the women working naked. It was for a pancake. Outlaw. Jetfire says he's a big fan of yours. Said thanks, man. He wanted me to let you know that. You know? Outlaw's he's an easy guy to connect with, you know what I'm saying? Straight up. screwed up. Alright, I finally made it. I'm sorry, guys. My car got destroyed. Shit went mad. Who the hell is this hippie over here getting in our way? I don't appreciate that much. Fuck out of here. Set that up right there. There's always gotta be one car coming through. You know? Damn. Mass was up. Oh. Oh god. Oh god.
The convoy's almost on you. Get ready to take out the Meriwether detail and get the truck.
That was quick. Alright, who's doing what? You want me to drive this bad boy? Yeah, I'm gonna drive this bad boy right here.
More guys incoming. They call backup.
Where's up your game at?
You got the truck? Okay, bring it to Paige.
Oh, sorry. What's up your game doing?
Fucking Meriwether! They must have
fucking Meriwether.
They know where you are and they're coming.
Fucking Meriwether, guys. Fucking Meriwether.
Swag. Swig, 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 swig.
Oh, fucking Meriwether again.
Bless you. We good? We good. Oh, what is this monstrosity? It's okay, let's just warm up. Yeah.
burning. Nice. Oh, yeah. What's up, Kieran? Yeah, where's Ren then? Yeah, we're using the Ren technique. Said hello. Tell her I said how you doing. Not how you doing, how you doing.
Fucking Merryweather, bro. Oh my god. Merryweather, so bad.
Outlaw Jetfire wants to know if you stream. He will be streaming soon. At the current time, he does not. But he will be. That's why you should tweet hashtag OutlawStream. It's a movement. It's the movement we got. We're making t-shirts, we're making merchandise, we're making coffee mugs. Oh, they're dead. What? I'm full health. What? It's bullshit. It's bullshit. Bullshit, bruh. Nice. Such bullshit, man. How are they gonna do that to me? She has also just called you dumb. Thank you. Thank you, Brian. And fell off the couch laughing. Oh, you see that? You see that excellent turn, Nick? I didn't even touch your car. Oops, sorry, Ella. How come Up Your Game's just chilling here? How come he's not helping us? Yeah, but then we got all those fucking cars on the road that, you know, we could use the assistance with. Don't tell me he better not leave. Yes. I have. That Dark Souls 3 trailer looks amazing. Did you guys see the Dark Souls 3 trailer? Aw, man, dude, that, it looks kind of like Bloodborne, like, how fast-paced it is. Yeah. Nah, I like it. That's gonna be a good game, dude, I can't wait. Yeah, because they didn't show any of that. Next year, they just say 2016. I don't really have a date yet. What? Oh, I need to go to the ambush. Oh, that stupid, that damn bitch and her damn Jeep. Listen. Y'all need to chill out. But yes, Dark Souls 3 looks amazing. I'm so excited. I cannot wait. Dude, they fucked up our little fucking thing. Our little barrier. I know, man. Thought hippies were all supposed to be about peace and love, man. Ren says, holy shit, bow only will be so much fun. Holy shit. Yeah, that scene where the guy uses the bow and then he does a roll and then he whips out his sword so quick, like, that was cool. He's dead. Kieran and Ren, you should check out my YouTube channel. I got some PvP matches on it, or it's pretty dope, I must say.
The convoy's almost on you. Get ready to take out the Meriwether detail and get the truck.
Shit.
It's fucking Merryweather, bro.
Just a little too far. Why am I not shooting anything out of my gun while I'm pressing the button? Thank you. Oh, he backstabbed with the arrow? Nuh-uh. I didn't know that. Oh yeah, excellent turnage right there. Excellent turn right there. Oh my god. Dude, I'm like the master at turning. Oops. Homie, we made it.
Alright, I'm gonna run home and go to bed. See you later. Alright, Karen. You and Ren, take it easy. Peace. Good seeing you guys. Good hearing from you. Oh, look who got bronze. Got up your game, bro. You're getting bronze over there. Come on now, bro. Can't be getting bronze. Up your game, dude. Gotta put money in the bank. Shorty, what you drank? I got money in the bank. Shorty, what you drank? Look at this guy over here without his shirt on. might as well rob this bitch while we're at it. Gucci man's a bachelor, so don't get too attached to her. Ah.
and we'll hide right in here. How do we turn off the lights? Damn it. How do you turn off the lights? I forgot. Oh god. Every day. Wow. Where'd you go? Oh, it's my jam right here. So. Tripping. Oh, ho, ho, ho. I'm in a goose coma, goose coma. Kickflip.
Oh, I didn't mean to go in here. Oh my god, I thought it was something else. Yes. Big Kahuna join, bruh. Oh, send it again. Send it. I don't have it. Oh, no. Hmm. Hurry up. Yes. Yo. I don't know what happened. Gotta get them bikes now. Kush, oh, hey, yo, yo. What it do? Who do we got here? We got Ben? Is Ben playing as a chick? Why are you playing as a chick, Ben? You got that, Bruce Jenner syndrome? It's cool, dude. It's cool. I'm just wondering. No disrespect. Not disrespecting at all, bro.
Yeah, dude. I respect anyone's decision, man. At least did you make a hot chick? Is your chick at least hot? Can I see her? Like, naked? Or in her underwear? Please? I mean, we're doing a heist together. We're gonna be getting kind of, becoming friends, you know? We're getting that money together. The least you can do is let me see them titties. Let's see them titties. Yeah,
yeah. Now, you almost there? Hey, you're after the support spikes, not the choppers. The choppers won't be fast enough to get you away from the cops. And if they were, they wouldn't be able to turn a corner. These bikes use a kinetic energy recovery system.
You're scaring it. Oh god, I went the wrong way. Oh my god.
Okay, as always, don't let him know you're breaking in until you want him to know you're breaking in.
You don't
want to
bump into this armored car, meow. Oh god. What did I just do? Ricky Rose, nice hood. I come looking for you with Haitians. I be smoking on good Jamaican. Bitches from different races. I woke up in the new Bugatti. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. See what's on the hipster station. Wrong station. Oops, oops. Don't worry. Oh god. Alright, maybe we should worry. Dude, this is such a hipster station. Oh, we got this, dude. We just roll up with this. Wait, what? What just happened? What? Is everything alright, bro? You good? Ben, just jump in the armored vehicle. Just jump in the armored vehicle, bro. Get this shit done in no time, bro. Ben Sexton. Nah. Just kidding. We got this, Ben. Ben, we got it this time, right, Ben? Hey, Ben, can I see them titties? Can I see them titties, man? Ben, can I see them titties, bro?
I die? I'm in an armored car. Doesn't make any sense. Alright, Ben. We're not gonna mess this up again, okay, Ben? Not again, Ben. We got it this time, bro. That's just a little warm up, Ben. Sorry, Jetfire. Have you come to grace us with your presence tonight? I'm putting in some work right here. Watch this skill right here. I say, bye. Why am I not killing him? Jump in the armored vehicle with me, bro. Follow me. Just follow me, bro. Come on, now. Don't give up. That's right, Ben. You got this. So you work at IGN, Ben? Are you writing an editorial review on this game? The goal is we gotta collect these badass motorcycles. Because we're doing the final heist. We're making some millions. We're making some millions. And yes, Ben is using a girl avatar, but we're not judging him at all. We're not judging Ben at all. Ben, follow me. Follow me, Ben. Come on. Oh, wait. My car's not over there. It's over this way. Ben. Ben, you're not listening to me, Ben. Ben. Ben, you're not good with directions, bro. So how's your night going, Bree? Living, gotta make those dollars, that's right. It's hard out there in the streets. Gotta make that money.
Stay out in front of them.
No shit. Where? Oh shit. Oh god. Oh god. Good, I just saw Dragon Ball Z Resurrection. English, and I thought, thanks for asking about you. I just accidentally died, but you know, that's nothing normal. It's not gonna happen again. It won't happen again. Yeah. Yeah. How was that movie? Was it good? Did you enjoy it, Brie? Right, I'm putting a serious face on. It's gonna be seriousness. Dying is all part of the job. That is right, man. That is right, my lady. Dying is all part of the job. It was sold out? Damn. That's what's up. She's darker than a bitch, but I can see ya. So Ben, can you show us? Ben, can you show us your character's titties? Whoa! Hey now, Ben. People keep wanting my damn candy. Sat next to people who are wanting your candy? What? Can't have that. Some random strangers trying to get your candy? I'd smack them. This is my candy. How did I get bronze, yo? How did I get bronze? Come on now. Man, I rolled up in there with my motherfucking armored vehicle and took motherfuckers out.
I rolled up in that bitch like I owned it. They gave me the bronze, man. This game's just hating on me, that's what it is. Alright, it's time for that final mission. Yeah, I smoked some Kit Kats in and woohoo, only one death. Only one death, that's right. Kit Kats are the shit. Mmm. Jetfire's screaming. And now we wait. Really? Is that how you gonna do it now? Who just did that? D-Trust? Yeah, you think you're cool, bro? Yeah, that's why you're driving away right now. You think you're all hard and stuff, but you won't come back and do that again. Cause I was texting your mom on the phone, that's why I wasn't able to kill you. But come on, come back, bro. Oh, you won't, cause you're soft. You're soft, and you went into casual mode right now. I can see on my map. You went into casual mode. You think you're cool. You soft, bro. You're like a Pop-Tart, bro. You're soft on the inside. You're like a Toaster Strudel. That's your new nickname, Toaster Strudel, bro. You got me? That's right, it's the truth. Yes. He's gone now. Yeah, SAWFT. Oh, now you're gonna hide, bro? You're gonna hide? That's cute. You're gonna snipe and stuff? Aw, that's so cute. You're so cute, bro. You're so cute. Aw. Aw, are you in your house? Aw. Okay. Good for you, man. Good for you. Don't worry, I'll be waiting outside your house. Alright. Oh, you like my zebra pants? You like my zebra pants, Bree? Yeah, I'm waiting outside for you, bro. What you gonna do? You ain't gonna do shit. You ain't gonna come outside. Why don't you invite me inside your house? Why don't you be a nice guest? Invite me inside so I can see your crib. You gonna do that either, huh? Rap God J Stone. Rap God J Stone, let us hear you bust a rap. Oh, the polka dots are in? Okay. Alright. After this next mission, I'll go to the swag shop and swag it out. It's all about them polka dots.
No way.
Drinks tea. Aw, you're dead and you suck at this game, bro. You're dead and you suck. You're dead and you suck. That's exactly how it was. Take the Cody, then the Cody, then I pull me up a cup. Last night we made a movie, I'ma tell you how I was. That's what he's doing. He's just trying to impress me. Flip it. Why you run away, dude? I thought you were hard. Oh, you're already dead. Doesn't matter, you can buy me a new car. I appreciate it. Thank you. Thanks. You did.
Mutual. We're here to help. I can do that.
Thanks, Rap God, for buying me a new car. True that. That was sad. Poor Rap God.
Rest in peace to the rap god. Yo, Foxhound, what? How you doing, Foxhound? Doing good? You doing good? Ready to make some money, Foxhound? Ready to put in that work, Foxhound? Is your favorite Disney movie The Fox and the Hound, Foxhound? I thought it was a pretty good movie, I'm not gonna lie. Not ashamed to admit it. Fox and the Hound was a good movie. It was sad. Didn't one of them die at the end? It was the fox, right? The fox died at the end. It was so sad. Aw, man. Really got to me, man. Ugh. And the hound was one that killed him. And they were best friends when they were younger, man. Just shows you can't trust anybody, Foxhound. Can't trust nobody. Nobody. Sorry, Jetfire. I tend to do that a lot. Sorry, Bri. I'll stop talking.
Foxhound.
It's all, dude, Foxhound, it's all on you, man. I got faith in you, bro. You got this. It's all on Foxhound. Can I OP Bree on Twitch? What do you mean, OP? Overpower? Why would you want to overpower Bree? Bree's cool as shit. I don't understand your question, Jetfire. Oh my god. What did Foxhound do? What is that? Where is that? I don't see that option. Nah, don't do it. Don't appear. No OP. Meh, 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 meh
Got to love the loading times. Oh my god, you just gotta love them. Last night we made a movie, I'ma tell you how it was. That gamer 441. Just kidding, we're the same. What? Who's a ginger? I'm not a ginger. I'm brown hair, bruh. He's gonna get you. The boss mod said he was gonna get you. Why does my hair look... My hair doesn't look red. What are you talking about, brah? You saying I don't have a soul, bro? Saying I'm soulless? Loading is so fun. I know the confusion is so bad right now. I just don't get it. I'm not even gonna try to understand. The loading screen's terrible. It's probably colorblind. Then I feel bad for him. Sorry, Dat Gamer, if you're colorblind. What is this? What? Beach today got me some sun, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. We reunite. We reunite. And it feels so good. I think I need to go to the clothing store and buy me a motherfucking new outfit.
Now I'll never make it to the hobo poetry.
Thank you, Brie. Cause you know what they say in South Park, gingers, they're soulless, you know? They have no souls. And I don't have freckles. But I do like gingerbread cookies, not gonna lie. No lie. Oh, shit. Sorry. Oh, what am
doing? It's... Oh, a car just ran over me while I was playing the air guitar? Fuck that car, dude. Fuck that car. Serious bending right there. What was corny, Jetfire? Are we picking up a new outfit? Yeah. Me and Nick are getting our swag on for that final mission. Gotta look good for that final heist, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Gotta get our swag of that swag, swag, swag of that swag, 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 swag on.
There you go. Thank you.
Oh my god. Right there. Boom. Buy that shit. But change the hat. I don't like the hat. Put a beanie on. No beanie, no beanie. Oh. Well, you don't watch South Park, bro?
We appreciate your business.
Shit. 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 Why can't I just change the color of the damn shirt? Oh, there we go. There it is. There it is. Black untucked, cause I don't give a fuck. Cause I don't give a fuck. Well, I can't wear a vest now if it's untucked? That's dumb. Oh snap, DJ Nick in this bitch! On the ones and twos! Jetfire, why you gotta kill Kenny, brah? You bastard. Did any of you guys ever play Stick of Truth? That's like the greatest game ever. Outlaw Nick, did you guys ever get around to playing that game? Yeah. Dude, that game is awesome. Oh yeah, we're gonna need a mask. We're gonna definitely need a mask. Browse accessories. Oh, we can't pick a mask from here. God damn it, shit. Oops, pressed the wrong button. Why do I always do that? I don't like how the share buttons were like the start button normally is, you know what I'm saying? I always press that shit by accident. I like the plastic bag masks. I mean, not the plastic bags, paper bag masks. They're my fave. You like that middle finger one? I use that one all the time. Oh, my jam. Ooh, baby. I feel like the music sound better with you. I feel so good. Let's get our heist on. Time to make that money. Super Gallic gun. That gamer 41, how old's Jetfire? Ask him. Jetfire, that gamer wants to know how old you are and where you're from. No oop. That's a little personal, bro. I just met you, man. I don't know if I can give out that kind of information, man. I don't know you. How old are you and where are you from? What it do? What it do? Oh, I'm swagged out. Look, man, I'm so swagged out right now. Oh my god. I'm so swagged. Aw, thanks, Dad Gamer. I appreciate that. What's up, Lazy Max? How you doing? How you doing, bruh?
It's the new meds. Okay, armed robbery, here we go. Here it is. Keep it simple. You go in heavy, you go in well armed. Some of you will do crowd control. The vault team will go downstairs, blow the first vault door with the thermal charges, then use the card to get into the network and open the second vault door. And then look out! You'll have about 2 minutes before every cop in town is waiting for you outside the bank. So you move fast. You get on the bikes, you split.
This guy's so freaking weird.
Nothing can go wrong.
Taco Bell sounds so good. Oh my god. I want me some Taco Bell. Oh my god. A steak quesarito. A nice nacho cheese. Fucking taco.
Okay.
That gamer, I'm from FL. I'm from Florida. I'm from Florida. And I just turned 85 years old. God. But you see, I take care of my skin, you know, I wear sunscreen when I go out to the beach, that's why I look so young. So you gotta wear that sunscreen, you know what I'm saying? Oh, their brownies were so good. So good. Alright, this is gonna be intense right now. Everybody, this is gonna be intense, but we got this, guys. We got this. Got this. First try. First try. We need that extra money. We all know how to do this, right? We all got this. We all been here, done this before. Been here, done that. We got the free t-shirt. Oh shit, I went too far. Oh my god. My car, no! What's up, Reaper? How you doing? Jet's on something again. He definitely is. He's on that scissor. I'm coming. I had a little pit stop. Doing good, about to make me some money. Here, take this pink gun real quick. Alright, cool. Oh no. another one's coming. Alright, we got this. Okay, cease to work. Yes, got that minigun, yes. He's so hot, upper echelon.
Alright, now you're going across the road to the next alley.
Make sure you hit the checkpoints, bro. Busting out that minigun, that did the trick though. That's what's up. That's right, Bree, you called it, that minigun. It's all about that minigun. I was just warm up, we got this. Just gotta use my demon eyes. Stare him down. I don't know how we do shit around here. Alright, just get your track on, man. Just get your track on. Don't worry about killing things unless they're really close to you. It's all about getting that track on. Ah, he... You gotta follow us, bro. Stillmatic. Stillmatic, follow me, bruh. Just follow me, bruh. I'll lead you to victory. I will guide you the way to paradise. Stillmatic. No homo. Streetlight getting in my way. Nice, nice. Get that checkpoint, touch that wall. There you go. There you go. Now we gotta jump this bit right here. After we get rid of these cops. Fuck the cops. We got this. Right there, you know what I'm saying? We got this. We got this. No need to stress, Stillmatic. We got this, bruh. No need to stress. You're not stressing out, are you, bruh? I'm walking on sunshine. Whoa. I'm walking on sunshine. Whoa. It don't feel good. Hey.
I need you to stay together. Come out of the bank, take a left down Vineyard Boulevard, and duck down the alley to the right. Kata, move!
That's my favorite song, Bray. I'm walking on sunshine. That was dumb. That was a dumb decision I just made right there, but I recuperated.
Now further down the hill, take a right.
Who just shot me? That was very disrespectful. Don't they understand I'm trying to rob a bank right now?